Upon one summer's morning, I carefully distrayed down by the walls of Wapping, where I met a sailor gay, conversing with a young lass who seemed to be in pain. Say, William, when you go, I fear you'll never return again. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bold. His hair it hangs in ringlets, his eyes as black as coal. My happiness attend him wherever he may go. From Tower Hill to Blackwall, I'll wander, weep and moan. All for my jolly sailor until he sails home. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bone. My father is a merchant, the truth I now will tell. And in great London city, in opulence doth dwell. His fortune doth exceed 300,000 gold. And he frowns upon his daughter, who loves a sailor bold. A fig for his riches, his merchandise and gold. True love has crafted my heart, give me my sailor bold. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bone. Should he return in poverty from the ocean far, to my tender bosom I'll press my jolly tongue. My sailor is as smiling as the peasant month of May, and often we have wandered through rocky far away. Many a pretty blooming young girl we did behold, reclining on the bosom of a jolly sailor bone. My heart is pierced by Cupid, I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor bone. My name it is Maria, a merchant's daughter fair, and I have left my parents and 3,000 pounds a year. Come on, you pretty fairies, whoever you may be, who love a jolly sailor that plows a raging sea. While up aloft in store, from me his absence mourn, and for me pray a rather.